East St. Louis kicked off their state title quest against Richards earlier today. Robert Pop's battle, he starts this one with a pass to Christopher Bennett Jr., and he finds his way in for six. And if it ain't broke, don't fix it. Almost the exact same play coming up, but this time it's going to be Jesse Watson on the receiving end. He trucks his way into the end zone. Flyers roll big. They win 71-0.